where I'm selling two at a time. I'm like, oh, I'm gonna do the same thing there, see what happens. Raise the price, three sold. So two, and two. Crazy. Raise the price at six. So there's your little experiment there. And apparently it worked in one, which would be.
I've never said all of
them. Where I'm selling two at a time. I'm like, oh, I'm gonna do the same thing there. See, if you've been watching the show, I raised the prices on this and we sold four, so we went back in. So I decided we have dual lots too, where I'm selling two at a time. I'm like, oh, I'm gonna do the same thing there, see what happens. Raise the price, three sold. So two, and two. Crazy. Raise the price at six. So there's your little experiment right there. And apparently it worked in one, which would be. Sophie's driving me crazy. Speaking of, Sophie's already been in this video, you just haven't seen it yet. Because I see Reagan was in here doing some shipping of some Commonwealth Picker stuff. And I checked the video on her Blue Ridge Pump. Did the video and Sophie was in it. And she wants to get a lot of appearances today. So here you go. Man of my word, he says. This is from James because he told me the other day he was going to buy one. Thank you, Kevin, for all the info. Reselling in history. I might have had more interest in school if I had a teacher that could hold my teaching for me. Thank you. That's very kind. I hope you enjoy. Dr. Demento, Jerry Garcia, Twisted Radio Waves. I've only listened to it like once. Remember, I didn't tell you what they sold for, so they're selling for $8.95. They're doing media mail shipping, but what you can do, I have seen some people do, because it's a little bit more expensive to do first classes. They'll do media mail shipping for free, and then they'll charge like $1.
It's funny, we're switching up here, but it's fucking
it's like the upgrade cost, and then they'll ship it in first class. To kind of mitigate if somebody wants it now and you still want to appeal to them.
You can't get it.
Do not remember the name of this sale. I remember the sale. I just don't remember the name of it on Combo Picker. But I saw it and it's $9 $59. I'm like, that thing will sell for something. It's brand new, right? And I put tribal, Aztec, you know, because the design, the Indian style, almost weave design of that thing right there. I paid a dollar. I paid a dollar. Ask how much for the purses. There's a bunch of purses. And this was the one I had an eye on. Like a dollar a piece. And I'm like, you can do this one. So, 20 wasn't amazing, but it's over 25.